This is the Louisiana Washington will never understand. It's why after Katrina and Rita, I got us billions to rebuild. We've worked to keep our economy strong by saving Fort Polk, restoring our coast, and ending the moratorium on offshore drilling. And now, as chairman of the Energy Committee, Washington has to listen to Louisiana, whether they like it or not. I'm Mary Landrieu, and I approve this message because Louisiana's worth fighting for.